Early pick three Pacers are behind the starting gate. And here they come. They're off and pacing. Good start for Tardis. Far outside. Buzzer is on the move. Down at the inside, a good getaway for Boogie Woogie Beavis on the pylons. Third. Despicto Lewis next. Mega Clyde's moving up on the outside. Then it is the Golden Dragon coming away in sixth. Pacing in seventh is Everbridge. Two more to Rusty Rambo, and the back marker is You Bet I Rock. On top here, Buzzer has the lead. Up on the outside, Mega Clyde's going to have to make a mega move here to sprint past him. 28-1, Mega Clyde to the choo-choo. Then it is Buzzer followed by Tardis. Boogie Woogie Beavis pacing in fourth. Despicto Lewis fifth. Single file sixth for the Golden Dragon. Then it is Everbridge seventh. Two more to Rusty Rambo, and You Bet I Rock not keeping up there at the back of the pack as they sprint to the half. Mega Clyde shows the way. In second is Buzzer. Pacing third for Tardis. They went a half mile, 56-4. Boogie Woogie Beavis is pacing fourth and out of the outside of the peppermint wheels of Eric Davis. Despicto Lou is fifth. Down on the inside, sixth for the Golden Dragon. On the outside, Everbridge into the outer flow. Then it's Rusty Rambo and the back markers, You Bet I Rock. It's Mega Clyde. Mega Clyde over Buzzer. The outside, Boogie Woogie Beavis. Tardis is going to need some racing room. It's getting late here. Three wide on the far outside is Everbridge in 125-3. Mega Clyde on the outside now is Buzzer. Tardis now has racing room, but almost four to make up. As they turn for home, Mega Clyde trying to dig in. Buzzer on the outside. Mega Clyde. Buzzer. Mega Clyde the inside. Buzzer the outside. Mega Clyde. Buzzer. Mega Clyde and Buzzer. Right at the last minute. 154-2. .867-4154-2. Buzzer goes by a very, very stubborn Mega Clyde in the final stride. 7, Tardis third, 4, Everbridge fourth. In the winner's circle, it's number 8, Buzzer. 3-year-old Bay gunning by Heston Blue Chip out of the Sports Rider Mare Sports Alert. Owned in Providence Forge, Virginia by trainer Stacy McClanahan. Frank Milby with the driving double. Give him 11 now on the meet. 154-2. Good looking little colt here. It's Buzzer. That's a new Lifetime.